One day I was doing a search, then I saw something by CWA, Black Congressional Caucus. Looks interesting. I clicked on it. There was a statement by the Black Congressional Caucus criticizing the limits of the Africa Growth and Opportunity Act as a framework for American support for Africa. And they had a large chunk of the statement that we had issued as part of the argument for the platform they presented in Congress. Now, did we lobby the Black Congressional Caucus? We did not. But we disseminated the statement. And they gave it a particular weight. And in terms of impact, it was a huge impact. Okay? But it's completely accidental. Because if you saw the list of people that we sent the document to, the Black Congressional Caucus, important as it was not one of the people that we targeted. And we've had people come and say, we read your social wars report. There are some very interesting things in it. What they will do with it subsequent, you know, to the extent that people feel that there's something useful in it, you already have an influence on how people begin to see things. And we see this range of benefits as adding together to have a certain value. I don't know if I'm under your question. Good.